What's up, guys? The Immortal Nerd here, and I'm doing something a little bit different, and that is due to the fact that at this time I am not patient enough to fix whatever problem my laptop is going through with my gameplays. So basically what I did was just go ahead and record my, you know, whatever I was gaming, and then I'm gonna put commentary on afterwards. So I'm pretty much feeding you guys what I've already did, you know, past time. And again, I was playing with Street Fighter Cross Tekken, and done this game multiple times to give you guys, but it would not, you know, work out in, you know, my editing while I was, you know, doing my voiceovers for it. So I decided I'm going to do this here. So what I did was I started out by doing the arcade mode. So let's get into it. Yeah, kept it on medium, 3 rounds and a minute. Thought it was a pretty decent time. 30 is too short. Anything over, guess would have been torture for me. No, I had to pick the duo, Ryu and Ken.
The news of Pandora has reached Ryu thanks to Chun-Li as she tracks Shadaloo's movements. The reports of ordinary people displaying unimaginable power due to the influence of the box has Ryu worried.
The box. First time playing a Street Fighter game was, I think, Street Fighter 2. I think that was on the Super Nintendo. My uncle had it. Box is connected to this was when Ken, he didn't have his glow up back then.
The true nature of the box. Ken, worried about his friend, decides to accompany him.
Guess there's no reasoning with you on this one, huh? Okay, I suppose I might as well tag along for the ride.
Thanks, Ken.
I have a feeling I need your help. Let's see, I forgot who I fought first. And I did this yesterday, so you can tell how weak my memory is. Selective memory, anyway. So it was Raven and Yoshimitsu of the Tekken side. A heads up, I was playing this game kind of angry or upset because of where I had to be that day, so.
Oh, yeah! You guys are going down!
What's the word I'm looking for? My methodical game plan, like normal, wasn't, you know, intact. So I lost some games, like a couple times, but you'll see. Okay, yeah, right there. I my controller had disconnected, and I got a setup where I got like rubber bands on the back end. So if it comes off of it and any slight movement, it turn off. So that pretty much messed up my perfect streak, yeah, cause I was planning on getting the perfect one. Oh well. I usually connect with combos when doing it, but for some reason I couldn't time it right. That was another one I missed.
Keep up the pressure!
I still don't have what it takes. I must train harder.
She ain't back down now!
Keep up the pressure!
Chode, you can.
Yeah, my cross art there. I think that was the only thing that came out of that.
I still don't have what it takes. I must train harder.
You win!
Battle rank double A, that's pretty decent. I think the highest is a triple A. I'm not sure. Could be more. And that could probably be due to, you know, getting perfect on both rounds. Haven't done that yet. Only in one round, only had got perfect either in the first round or second round. Never both. So I'll let you guys know what kind of battle rank you get if that does happen. Next is Asuka and Lily. Other Tekken folk.
I'm going first. I will handle this. Yeah, whatever. Let's do this. Right. Let's come on, Dad.
He's all on the line. Fight!
You giving up?
I think this one is where I was close to getting it perfect, but that happened.
About time.
I would usually put on a barrage of attacks where they couldn't get anything in. Sell it at the street park, skate park. Did she hit me? Yeah, that little bit right there she did.
Dude, you can!
Ready up!
Keep up the pressure!
Nicely done. Not that. My training continues.
Not me!
That could have been another perfect round. But she was able to get a quick hit in when I was trying to switch out from Ken to Ryu. Another double A battle rank. Pretty good. And the talking they do here, again, like I said, I was in a, you know, angry state. I would usually let it play, and I, you know, do impersonations of their voices, but I said, forget it, skip on to it, let's go to the next battle. Balrog and Vega.
I'll crush you into tiny pieces.
And if I'm not mistaken, this was the first battle that I lost right here.
Let's do this!
Fight! Keep up the pressure!
Princess!
Keep up the pressure!
Knock his claws off of him. I think it was this one that I first lost on. No, it wasn't. If I remember correctly, I was fighting Chun-Li and Ken. Yeah, I think they're next.
My turn!
I thought it was this one because I don't like Balrog or Gaiden. But it turns out I did beat him. Knocked his mask and his claws off.
I knew I'd win.
I know you can pick him up. The claws you can, but I don't remember how to do that. Though I have no use for him anyway. Yep. This is where you guys see me lose. I could have won it, but I made all kind of mistakes.
Cammy,
it's to be expected when rage is driving you. Have no control.
The madness begins. Fight!
I had that.
It's about time.
Sasori no Hado controlling me.
Show you can.
They're only the third opponents, I think. I wasn't really counting. Third or fourth opponents. Regardless, I should be lost. Yeah, it's right here. It was due to the timeout. I lost. Yeah.
Well, you're nothing special.
This one is where I think I completely lost. I think. Feels it. I don't know what I was trying to do, but I could have came back if I could stop and do something else.
I'm over.
I did it.
You lose. 9.
Yeah.
Yeah, go back to the character select screen. No, I ain't changing my characters.
Let's get this started.
Let's go.
Round two, ladies. It's not gonna be like the first time. They still was getting that good hit still. Excuse me.
Problem.
Y'all doing a little bit better.
Back down now.
just another challenge.
Keep up the pressure!
I like that part. I like that part a lot.
I still don't have what it takes.
With that cross art finish.
I must train harder.
You win.
Still only gave me a single A for the battle because they were putting in work on me too. So that's okay.
We'll finish this together with one strike!
I'm starting to worry about this team.
Are you ready? Fight!
Are you sleeping?
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Next! I'm good.
First time ever a character did a super art on me. I don't remember if there's a quicker way to activate the super art, but the only way I done it was, you know, do the specialized technique and just hold it down until it activate. And I was mad that they did a time over on me. I still won it, but they could have kept it going. Kazuya and Nina.
Oh, what are the chances, huh?
Apparently, you haven't learned to stay out of my way.
What are you talking about?
Come on, what
they ran up on us. We were about to go to the burger joint, grab a couple burgers and a Coke.
Like,
I don't care.
No.
That's what we do, we street fighters. We see fighters, we in the street. We fight.
Shouldn't you be trying to take back your purpose right now?
I'll deal with you soon enough.
Keep up the pressure!
He brought out the girl. she pretty bad if you give her enough time to attack. Which I try not to do. But she jumps a lot. Caught her with the heavy symbol. Oh, and I just saw it was almost time Slacker, over too.
You're never gonna beat me like that.
Do you have what it takes?
I just murdered her. Sorry about that.
I knew I'd win.
You win!
They gave me a B for that. Could have at least got an A. She's a pain. She reminds me a lot of Harley Quinn, really. Especially with that Pacific move that she does. She gets on one hand and does that little kick thing. Harley Quinn does the exact same thing in Injustice. I've noticed that.
What will happen next? Fight!
What's wrong? This is...
Show you can... Show you can... Let me stop the side!
I forgot about that loss.
They won't lose. There's too much to do.
Come out on top.
Right here.
Just another
one. Let's fight. Show you can. Show you can.
She would have been over at that connector.
Be consumed by your own power. I still don't have what it takes. Must train harder.
Get me a beef bat. Probably because I lost. final stage of the arcade mode, the boss ogre. He doesn't talk, but somehow they know what they say. They know what he says. Well, the people, the gamers, the game creators, anyway.
It's all or nothing.
I figured, yeah, it's over.
Now this guy, he's his defense is, you know, pretty good, and he has a long range of attack motion. Right now, you probably can't really see it because I pretty much know his patterns, so it's pretty much, you know, you gotta go out swinging with this guy. Do you have any type of leeway or do some of the same attacks more than, you know, twice or three times? That's when he's gonna start kicking in and, you know, start to beat you. And that's just him being on medium. See that there?
Keep up the pressure. Go on, you can.
See, that would have normally worked in the first one, but it didn't. Yeah, he was about to do another attack on me, but I was able to get one in on myself. See, I don't remember if I won this because I see time is running out and neither of us are going to die. Okay, I won that. Due to timeout, TV, battle rank 8. Alright, yeah, so that was pretty good. I only completely lost one match, and that was that Chun-Li and Cammy one. Everybody else was... It was okay battle. I could have done a lot better. I have done a lot better in previous uploads. You guys just couldn't see them because I couldn't upload them.
God!
Yeah! What the?
Does Sasuke know how to react into the Pandora's power?
Yeah.
And I think if you look at this closely, like right there, the Pandora power, it looked like it knocked away, or I guess cleansed, or got rid of, I should say, the Sasuke no Hado inside of him, it looked like. And then it's just the Pandora power just took control of Ryu. That's what I think. Like, so, like, even though the Sasuke no Hado is no longer within him, now he has the Pandora power, which is pretty much like the Sasuke no Hado, but even worse, I guess. Yeah, I think that was the end of it. Yeah, after that is the credits. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. Sorry that, you know, I couldn't be there actually doing commentary as I was playing it, but this was the next best thing. So give it a thumbs up, like the video, share, subscribe to my channel, help make it grow to get it out there to all the other nerds in the universe, multiverses, and alternate dimensions. And I will see you guys in my next one. The Immortal Nerd, signing out.